back, everybody.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We all know the world famous, legendary Steven Seagal. Some people call him Seagal. Thing is that his fight scenes are, let's just say, they haven't aged well. Me and Dee, you know, we are pretty decent practitioners when it comes to fight scenes. We have a couple of our own even. So, you know, we're still novices learning new things every day. But the thing is that it's always fun to learn from the experienced. I put that in deep quotations. That being said, we are here today to react to the legendary martial artist that is Steven Seagal. Let's get into it.
If you ever pull that shit with me again, I'll kill you. And all you little Chinese mushu pork potions in the world will not
stop next time.
Yeah, racist. Now he's like an 80s icon.
It'll completely clear up that bruise on your forehead.
What bruise?
What was that?
Wow.
Yep.
Wait. Hey, what are these cuts?
Of course. Yep. This is probably from a different movie. Okay.
What was that?
And here's the thing, D. Here's the thing. This is Steven Seagal in his prime. This isn't like, you know, a much older version of him. This is like prime.
What?
He could have just stabbed him like twice. You just have to reverse it.
Yeah, that's what they did.
But hey, this is what people in the 80s thought was brilliant.
The Warriors came out in the 70s and it looked great.
And here we are, you know? But yeah, let's keep going, you know? This
brilliant. And the way the knife just slides in also was weird.
Yeah. Thing is, though, he's a black belt.
What did he hit?
Yeah, what?
He kneed his knee.
Also, that doesn't
look... Yeah, like... You want to look like a badass, and you do this.
Yeah, that just... That doesn't even look right. That look weird. Okay.
Okay.
He just cut his own leg? He literally wound up the axe all the way back here and cut his own leg. Now that's the almighty power that is Steven Seagal.
He could just make you hurt yourself.
Make you hurt yourself. Incredible.
He just grabbed him by the back of the
head. Yeah. I mean, to be honest, a lot of his style... What is that stance?
And the classic, you know, henchmen going one by one.
One by one. But you notice a lot of his style.
And he's never been hit once.
Yeah. And a lot of people just throw themselves. He pushes people.
He puts no power into any of these moves. And also, like, he can't take any damage. He has to be the best guy in the world. Damn,
of course. Okay.
Oh, he gonna beat a gun? Yeah.
Of course he is.
That's his favorite move, huh?
What that was.
There's only two things stopping you. Fear and common sense. And
I'm gonna cut what? Your head off.
So he's barely touching him.
Wait, but you see that though, Nick? Rewind that real quick.
He's barely touching
him. So you see, he just like he barely touches them, and the stuntmen they throw themselves.
They throw themselves 10 feet.
Like, go ahead,
just keep like playing. Ooh, ah!
What was that?
What, wait, what was that? Yeah, I was like,
yeah, what?
That's the most pitiful kick up.
Steven. Hey, Steven.
If you would be a badass, you gotta get your leg up there.
Nah. That's a... It almost looks like he's laughing at his own... during that. Just throws him. Honestly, how did he knock the thief out with... What is that? A stick of butter in the top?
I think it's a billiard ball. Oh, he got hit!
Wow. Okay. Vulnerable. Oh, this is good.
It only took 5 movies. Oh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
They look like they slap fighting.
But you see this though, right? Like, there's no real clashes.
No. Just... And that went on for so long. Okay.
Okay. Those are like real moves. Great.
There's a difference, my man.
Wow.
You have faith.
Damn. Tommy Lee Jones, he's so rude. A legendary actor.
Excuse me?
Hold up. Look at these edits. Look at these edits. Look at the sound effect. They're just doing.
He's slap fighting again. They're literally doing the slap.
Ding ding. Ding, ding, ding.
That jacket kind of fire.
Wait, what?
I said his jacket kind of fire.
His jacket's nice.
Oh, he got hit again.
Nice. Well, it's the final boss.
Okay, okay. Whoa, shit. The 80s.
So with this next one, I'm going to show you, D. This is him, you know, a little closer to around 2020, 2021, around this era.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't know when this actual movie came out, but this definitely ain't the 80s Steven Seagal, you know.
What is his stance?
Yep. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Oh, at least we're a solid punch.
They go to slap fighting.
Okay, I don't quite get what that spin out was. Yeah. I don't get water on the rooftop. I don't know why it's so dark.
This the final fight in true crime.
I don't think this is the final fight. This is like probably middle or something. Of course,
I'm gonna bite the knife. Oh, of course, I have a knife too.
Another thing about Steven Seagal, he was really creative when it comes to names.
I see.
A lot of like Hard to Kill, A Good Man, Today You Die, Tomorrow You Live. Like, you know, it's a lot of really good. A lot of really good names he had. But this one's called Today You Die. Now, this one, I think, is like past the 80s, but not quite into today's era.
Okay.
and you'll kind of see the amazingness that is the editing. The editing I really want you to take a look at.
For this boy.
So let's take a look. Bitty.
I kind of like that.
I kind of like that. To give. Sure.
See that edit though. And a lot of his fight scenes, they're very dark.
Yeah.
So you can't see his stunt double. Wait, did you see that edit again? It's the same. Right. Yep. That's the theme of the dog. Yep.
This is.
Yep. Impressive.
What did he hit him with?
Keeps him down. Keeps him down.
What the? He's dolphin slide into the. God, that
is Steven Seagal.
That's your boy. That's y'all king.
Is this y'all king? Yes, it is. You know, like I said, you know. I don't know why a lot of people, you know, hate on Steven Seagal, because he's clearly a very much prestigious and qualified. I can't even.
You can't even say. You can't even get it out. I can't even keep
this up. Look, like, for one, this is an advocation. All right, hire us.
We can get y'all a good fight scene.
Good quality fight scenes. All right, like we're not badasses like, you know, Michael Jai White, but we can get you somewhere, you know. We can get a couple of things going.
We're gonna get you looking real good,
especially in comparisons to
whatever this was.
Yeah. So you know, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Subscribe and click the bell for notifications on all of our videos, and leave a comment. You know, what was your favorite part?
Yeah, if there's any other thing y'all want us to react to,
yeah,
leave those in the comment as well. Because we're looking to do more.
And you know, let us know. Like, do you like Steven Seagal? If you do, wow.
Why?
Nah, just wow. Let's not even antagonize him. Just wow. But. You know.
All
right, y'all. All right, y'all. You know, we'll see you all again. Later. See you guys later.
We got sneakers, headbands.
We got tumblers. We got sketchbooks.
Shirts.
We got hoodies. We got laptop cases.
We got mugs.
And much more. Order your merch today.